Hi everyone, I'm Mary with Mary Greeley News. Thank you for joining me. At 1:21 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, there was a magnitude 4.6 earthquake about 95 miles west of Shelter Cove, California, and USGS sent out an earthquake alert. It was along a zone of the San Andreas Fault. And this alert went out as far as Fort Bragg and the Sacramento Valley. Afterwards, there was a magnitude 4.4 earthquake and a 2.5 earthquake. These are very significant. The Pacific Plate, down here, as you can see where the 4.6 earthquake alert went out, is slowly moving northwest. Up here, we have the Mendocino Triple Junction, which is the wall for the Gorda Plate up over here. The tip, the southern end of the Gorda Plate, actually extends all the way down towards Round Valley, Bartlett Springs, Lake County, California. The Gorda Plate is subducting underneath the North American Plate. It is not subducting under the Pacific Plate. See that? It is suggested by these earthquakes that the southern end of the Gorda Plate is, breaking up, falling apart. The southern end of the Gorda Plate has a clockwise rotation, whereas the northern end of the Gorda Plate has no rotation at all. This 4.6 and the following earthquakes are very significant, showing that the southern end of the Gorda Plate is literally falling apart. That would make the movement of, the Pacific Plate much easier. Larger earthquakes could happen. So with this crumbling, if you can call it the wall, of the southern edge of the Gorda Plate, crumbling, falling apart, it's going to make it easier for the movement of the Pacific Plate to move northwest. And the geologists, they know this is happening, and that's why they sent out an earthquake alert for a magnitude 4.6 earthquake. Since 1906, when they had that large earthquake in San Francisco, this area, a relatively new and young area of the San Andreas Fault, has been relatively quiet. They know, too, that this fault zone, the San Andreas Fault Zone, goes into the Macadamia Fault Zone, the Bartlett Spring Fault Zone, and the Hayward and Roger Creek fault line all join up. They're just all extensions of the San Andreas Fault Zone. Here on Google Earth, we have the Rogers Creek Fault Zone and the Hayward Fault. They know now that they are both joining together. So this earthquake alert went as far as the Sacramento Valley. And I'll zoom into that location. And there's the different fault zones. Like I said, what's going on up over here is very significant. Let me bring it back up. So where's the next large earthquake going to happen? Well, more than likely, there's going to be some there in Lake County, California. Some small ones, probably. I hope they're small. Maybe Fort Bragg. Time will tell. So what are your thoughts? Put your comments down below. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe. And I will talk to you later. God bless you. Bye.